belong to me, and only me.
Why do you still serve him? Even now?
It's all I've ever known.
Kneel before me. Acknowledge that I'm your Dark Lord, and I will give you power, eternal life, and eventually, if you serve me well, a throne by my side in hell.
Promises were made. That if I served him faithfully, he'd lift me up, make me queen of hell.
And you'll rule beside me as my queen.
That's all I've ever wanted.
But I had a revelation. That's not how love to be.
Marriage is a walk down the primrose path towards woman's destruction.
I've worked for them, I've earned them, they're mine. And if you won't give them to me, then let's gut the bastard and I'll take the ones.
You dare summon me, Lilith.
I'll earn a crown and a throne. And the future queen of hell. He was only ever cruel.
I'll show you.
Slave to your bed. I've got my own life and it's hard
to
find.
I plan to treat you like the goddess you are. Make a wish.
That's how love should be. The decisions I'm making, they're not yours to make for me.
The mortal is a distraction.
As the Dark Lord doesn't know all, you took away the one thing I love.
I'm on in my freedom. Don't gotta give it to me. Cause it's
liberating.
That's how love should be. The decisions are making.
My story isn't finished yet.